All right. Good morning, Hornets. Happy Monday. Today is April 12th, and here are your Monday morning messages for the week.
Buenos días a nuestras abejitas. Hoy estamos en lunes, abril, el 12 de abril. Estamos felices de estar con ustedes otra vez.
So a few reminders, kiddos, the reading challenge continues. I know that it's been very hard because there's been so much going on with in-person instruction and the surveys and planning, but we're still really focused on our reading. Holly is waiting in the cafeteria for kiddos to come bring their reading log to them so they can pick a prize. You can do that two ways. You can bring your paper in person and get your prize, or like Matthew did in Miss Geiger's class, she just emailed me his reading log and then that will be waiting for him. He can come get his prize. And next week I'm going to Little Caesars to get pizza gift cards.
Yes. No queremos olvidar que es muy importante leer. Todavía tenemos el reto de leer. Queremos que todos los estudiantes estén leyendo todos los días y que llenen sus formas y las pueden traer en persona para recibir todos los regalitos los que tenemos en la mesa con Holly. Pero si no los pueden traer en persona, no se preocupen. También los pueden mandar digitalmente con su maestro o su maestra y les podremos dar sus premios de esa manera también.
And grades 2 through, oh, we've had such a great time with TK First. It's been wonderful to see you, and we cannot wait to welcome our grades 2 through 5 Hornets back to school on Tuesday, 4/13, April 13th. Kiddos, please go to our website. You'll see a few screencastifies that you can watch with your parents that tells you everything you need to know about coming onto campus and exiting campus and what the rules are. Those are posted for you right on the front page. We need everybody to come into school on Monday between 8 and 10 and 3:30 to 5:30 to get their lanyard. This is sort of your ticket into school, and so we want you to have that ready. As many kiddos as possible, please have it by the time they get to school on Tuesday morning. If you absolutely cannot, we will have it waiting for you, but we want to get as many picked up as possible.
Hemos estado tan contentos de recibir a todos los estudiantes de TK, Kinder y Primero esta semana, y ahora le estamos dando la bienvenida a los estudiantes de Segundo, Tercero, Cuarto y Quinto. Tenemos un video en la página de HA High, si ustedes quieren mirarlo, que les da mucha información acerca de cómo vamos a venir en persona. Así es que pueden mirarlo con sus papás para que estén bien al tanto de la información de cómo vamos a entrar y salir en la escuela cuando estamos aquí en persona. Las clases empiezan el martes, el 13 de abril, y para poder venir es muy importante tener su cordón con su identificación que tenemos aquí. Todos los padres pueden venir el lunes a recoger el cordón con su identificación durante las horas de distribución, de las 8 a las 10 de la mañana o en la tarde de las 3:30 a las 5:30. Y así puede recoger el cordón con su identificación porque necesitan tenerlo para el martes para poder llegar a la escuela. Es una manera de escanear a cada estudiante al entrar a la escuela para que puedan pasar a los salones. Si tiene cualquier pregunta, por favor, llame a la escuela acerca de esto, pero necesitamos sus cordones todos los días para que pueda ser más fácil la evaluación de los niños en las mañanas al llegar a la escuela.
Yeah, so the only two things you will need are your lanyard so we can scan you and do the health check. We scan this little barcode when you pass the health check, and bring a bottle of water that's full so that you have water to drink when you're with us. So just a bottle of water and your lanyard. That's all you need.
Entonces, solamente hay dos cosas que necesitan. Su cordón con su identificación y su botella de agua. No necesitan comida de ninguna clase, ni mochilas, ni nada de eso. Solamente su agua y su cordón con su identificación.
And we are looking for all kinders. So if you have a sibling, a sister or brother, or a cousin, or anyone in your family that is 5 years of age before September 1st, please tell them to come to HA9 We're going to be sending out these little flyers to remind families that kinder registration is on. We want to get all of our little hornets registered in the hive for next school year.
Estamos buscando a todos los estudiantes de kinder. Vamos a empezar el año escolar otra vez en agosto. Y necesitamos todos los estudiantes que van a cumplir 5 antes de septiembre, vengan a la escuela lo más pronto posible para recibir su paquete de registración, para que ellos estén listos para entrar a la escuela el próximo año escolar. Es muy importante que lo hagan lo más pronto posible para estar preparados para el próximo año escolar. Si tienen vecinos, primitos, hermanitos, hermanitas que van a cumplir 5 años, mándelos acá a la escuela.
And we continue to celebrate our K-1 kiddos really rocking it on iStation. And I want to read the names of kids who received their Lexia certificates this week. So congratulations, Melissa Antonio completed level 9. Joshua Fuentes Rodriguez completed level 4. Daniel Rivera Lachuga completed level 13, Austin Daniel. Ashley Sanchez Alejo completed level 10. Sara D'Amello completed level 3. Matthew McGrillis completed level 5. Good job, Matthew. Haley Zavala Garcia completed level 3. And Mary Jean Valdez, awesome job, completed level 10.
Good job, Hornets. Way to go with Lexia.
That asynchronous work is so important, kiddos. That's really where you get your practice. And let's talk about the kids receiving High Pride Awards. This week, we have Jayla Medina and Simonette Eliezé and Alexander and Miss Diaz-Larengo's class. And I'm sorry, and Jayla in Miss Anguiano's class. High expectations and integrity.
Right. And we also have Hector Azul from Miss Anguiano's class for showing determination.
We have a lot from Miss Gallagher's this week. Mary Jane, Haley, Adriel, Randy, Melanie, Emiliano, Aaron, Gretchen, Daniela, Angie, and Dominic showing determination, high expectations, respect. Good job, everybody.
Yeah, y de la clase de Miss Esparza tenemos a Liam, Emily, Diego, Sebastián, Galilea, Abigail, Esbady, Isabela, Brenda, demostrando expectativas altas. Y también Anastasio, Jasmine, Brandon y Tania, demostrando expectativas altas. Y demostrando respeto, tenemos a Nevea, Daniela, Daphne y April.
Good job. And you know what? Today is a little Brendita's birthday. So happy birthday, Brenda. April and Edwin Marcos and Ariana and Erika and Michelle and Mr. Cereceres showing determination, problem solving, and high expectations.
And then from Ms. Geiger's class, we have Matthew, Ismael, and Jonathan all showing high expectations and working hard on Lexia.
Good job, guys. And then Sebastian, Liam, Victoria, Brenda, Diego, Samantha, Brandon, Anastasio, Andrea, Abigail, Galilea, Emily, Isabella, Esteli, Daniela, Montero, all in Ms. Ochoa's class. Esparza's class showing high expectations, determination, respect, and problem solving. Good job. Felicidades a todos. Have a really great week of learning, Hornets, and we can't wait to see you guys Tuesday, April 13th. Have a great week.
Que tengan una bonita semana de aprendizaje. Nos vemos pronto.